gas appears.
Roger, Dodger.
I told that bitch that I was gonna sodomize her in the sex pit.
Did she agree?
No. The first thing I said, I looked at her, I go, what's up, tie-dye cunt? She's like, oh, you're incredibly rude.
Yeah.
I was like, shut up, you're a fat pig. Just straight dickhead to her.
Like, maximum dickhead. Not even a dickhead, it's like a shithead. Like, you're just shitting on her.
Dude, no hot chicks play this game.
Oh, you'd be surprised. You'd be very surprised. I've met a lot of really
well, the ones
hot chicks
stream.
That play this game. No, not just the ones that stream, dude. There's a lot of hot chicks that play this game that are not even fucking streamers. Alright, I'm at the northern gas station of Pleasant Valley. Where are you, Marcus?
I'm underneath the water tower.
Okay, excellent. I'll meet you at my building. I'm gonna raid the gas station first and work my way through the hotel here. Really? This whole thing is empty? What the fuck? I kinda like how they added the revolver without the bullets. It's the same thing they did with, like, the 9 and shit. They're like, here, we've added a piece of shit that you will never pick
up. That's bullshit.
Until we add it. Oh my god, Lady Zona's playing and she was just killed? Oh my god, Lady Zona's in here. Lady Zona, what are you doing? What are you doing? Do I have her on Steam? There's a messenger, dude. Be like, can I pick? What are you doing? In here. A great misfortune. Maybe she's on a different team. Maybe she was on that tie-dye team. Maybe it's just a group of girls. Now it all makes sense.
Where are you at, man?
Hotel.
Alright, I'm here. I'm here at your house.
Alright.
I don't have no night vision.
Yeah, me neither. Can't even tab, for real? That's a really weird glitch. Try clicking on a different one. Can't tab, guys. I can't tab. I can't press tab. I'm glitched. we go. Holy fuck, that layer is so glitchy. It's so hot in here. Bitcoin miners are churning away.
I got night vision.
Excellent. Is that the motel?
I recruited a guy.
Nice, dude.
Yeah.
Where are you? Is that the villas?
This way. Yeah.
Alright, try to get him on raid call if you can. Tell him to go to the stream channel and then we'll give him the details in chat.
Hey, okay, so what do you want to meet up now? This guy's following me and I'm going east right now.
We can meet at the police station, but we'll have to raid it by force. There's probably people camping there. We need as many people as we can to meet around my building. I think it's just gonna be
me and Marcus. Hey, dude, we gotta move south, man.
Yeah, I know. We gotta go to the police station and take it over.
I got another pair of night vision. I got two. Oh, I can't pick
them. Excellent. Oh, shit. Bet you both of these.
Isn't someone in Cranberry?
Yes.
Hey,
how are you doing, Arab? Arab DC, or crash or die. Okay, I'm coming south to my building. Are you still in my building right now?
Roger.
Oh, Arab's down, right?
Night vision on the third floor.
Wait, did so Arab die? What the hell happened to Arab? I'm on the north west.
Night vision's on the third floor. We gotta move.
Third floor, which section?
Second bedroom. The one towards Romero's.
Okay.
We gotta go, man.
Got time, don't worry. Oh snap, I found sneakers!
What? I missed them?
Yeah, first floor. And a med pack? What? Damn, son. So many bags and shirts to shred, too. Wow. And a spare helmet. Yes.
He's hilarious. He's like, John Connor. His name is Officer Justice Shake. And he goes, I'm an officer. I'm here to save you, John Connor. We have to fight the machines. And I was like, all right, join the resistance and follow me. I've got four other guys. Three other guys, yeah. And he's like, cool, let's go. He's got a fucking police department shirt on.
Oh, shit, they have a team, too?
And that's just him.
Oh, okay. But he doesn't have a team?
No. All
right.
My buddy. This guy says he knows you and he likes you. He's like, he's funny, I see him all the time. He's a streamer as well, he says.
Oh, that's awesome, man. What's his name?
Officer, something, Shake.
Oh, that's cool, man.
Justice Shake.
Yeah. I don't remember if I've seen him around, but... That's awesome, dude.
His Twitch is Strawberry Justice.
I think I have seen Strawberry Justice before. Okay, yo, where are you right now? I'm on...
Fourth floor, going down.
Yeah, I'm on the fourth floor also. I'm just shredding all kinds of shirts up here. A ton of shirts. Do you have plated armor? Do you have a military bag and plated armor?
I have to start shooting zombies, man.
Do you have armor? Oh, shit, okay. Do you have plated armor? Marcos.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And you have a military bag, right?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm coming down now. I'm coming down.
You gotta go, dude.
I'm running down. I'm almost at the bottom.
I'm jumping off the third floor.
I'm at the bottom. No, jump from the first. I just walked right through the stairwell unhindered. I literally didn't even get nicked. Not even one touch. I'm at the car garage.
I'm in the parking garage.
Yeah, me too.
In the parking garage.
I see you. How much health are you at?
92.
Okay, stop like right here where I'm standing and heal up right here, dude.
You ready?
Yep.
We gotta go.
Oh yeah, yo, I got you a present by the way. Check this out. Look right here. Boom.
Where we beat?
And no bro.
Alright man, let's go.
You just flipped me up. Did I flip you off? Who flipped you off? Did I? I'm so confused now, Superman.
I already got the water tower.
Where are we meeting?
How close are you to the police station? You know what? Where are you right now? You're at G4?
G4, yeah.
Okay, we'll meet you at the, just above the dam, or right under the dam, actually. Right under the dam, just south of the dam. We're gonna meet you just south of the dam. How are we doing on supplies here? I'm pretty loaded, dude. What are you missing?
Yeah, same here. I got nothing.
You got two
missing.
Helmets?
I got 12 medkits.
Two helmets?
19 bandages. I got two helmets. Got a grenade.
Alright.
I lost you. Oh, there you are.
I'm on the road.
I got you.
We need to go across the White Dam. We can meet you at the White Dam, John. You wanna meet at the White Dam?
Yeah, White Dam's fine.
Soon.
How the hell are you ahead of me?
I got super sneakers, dude. Mine are red.
Are you still in Cranberry? Did you leave?
So, oh, Arab disappeared off of Red Coat.
Oh.
Almost at the White Dam. How close are you right now? We're at E6. John. We lost Arab, by the way. Our Cranberry contact is gone. Not on red call. I don't know what happened. That zombie looks like a man, dude. Oh my god. That zombie on the left looks like a man. It looks like he's holding a gun wearing the yellow shirt. John, are you missing any gear?
That was so lame, because last game I had those sneakers.